still have that ability to be passionate, distraught, and upset, or elated when another team completely out of your league, in a different league or a different sport, does well or does bad.
Like, yeah, absolutely. It's nice to take a break away from soccer once in a while and watch something else and watch other people, appreciate other people doing their craft and watching them do their thing. And it's